You know the student identity card you wish to produce it to the court? Your Honor, it has been admitted by the prosecution that the accused is a first offender. Your Honor, we also invite you to take note that he has pleaded guilty to the charges. Your Honor, looking at the accused, is remorseful and is repentant for his actions. Now the accused promises to reform if this court releases him. And that he will go back to the community and contribute to the society. Yona, we pray that you adopt the rehabilitative approach so that the accused is able to be taken back to the society and that he can be of help to the society. Yona, lastly, I pray that you give the accused an uncustodial sentence. Probably, Your Honor, we would suggest that you give him a probation. That would be all, Your Honor.
Provision for that report mentioned on 18 for further demanded discussion. Thank you.